through the Paycheck Protection Program. We provided more than $12 billion to over 125,000 small businesses in your state, saving 1.3 million North Carolina jobs, 1.3 million jobs we saved. We've also delivered more than $8 billion in economic impact payments straight to North Carolina families. And now we're just approving, I just approved more.